Springbok, yeah? Can you see it on the back?
Yeah.
If you take them into the place where there's a lot of waters, they won't survive. First of all, these animals which are adapted in the dry areas, the feet are more tough. So once you leave them in an area where there's a lot of waters, then the feet will start rotting.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now it's crossing a road. Beautiful animals, yeah. And they'll never be, you know, you don't often see the zebras very skinny. If you see them very skinny, it means that it's sick. Normally they're very good, healthy. Donkey in pajama. Beautiful animal. The old male giraffe. Some people, they used to pass information and say that the dark one is a male. The light color is a female. That doesn't count anything. So the more they get older, that's the more they become a dark. Female can be a darker, male can be a darker. You can actually tell by a difference. When I look at the horn. The male could have tried to defend his territory for a couple of years. As you can see, that's got only one horn. So the species of giraffe we have it in Africa here, we call it Southern giraffe.
Is one of the young ones older, or do they have, they don't have two?
They don't have to come to water every day, the bull elephant. I mean, they drink up about 200 liters of water. Once they drink 200 liters of water, they're gone. They go, that's like a fan. That's how they cool the blood, the vessel, blood systems. Okay. Good.
He's Morgan, he's safe.
His head is this big.
This one looks smaller.
That one's head isn't this big.
Yeah, it looks smaller, doesn't it?
Mm. Younger.
It's a bit of a book. Look, it's about.
The colours. The stripes,
oh, yeah.
Because they can actually identify the mothers by the stripe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
It didn't go down to the tree.
Oh,
yeah, but
it
didn't drink
anything.
Oh,
it'd be very indistinct, hadn't it? So.
Yes.
Good spoor. They're quite, and they're very strong. They do have a strong jaws, eh? Very strong jaws, which can. Now well known as the best hunter. Can I pull a little forward?
Yes,
please. Hyena is well off the. They do a lot of kill there.
It's just a blur. It's too hazy.
And other stuff. But for ostrich is very, very hard. That's why in Kalahari.
Yeah.
The meerkat's not a meerkat. The squirrel, if you look at the squirrel, you see the tail. Yeah. It's got a little stripes on the body. And this one doesn't have a stripes, it's more yellow. That's called mongoose, that's a yellow mongoose.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, thank you. You're welcome.
2 or 3 feet. Lovely.
Yeah. Not a bad place. Not a bad place to see yet.
Thank you.